average person is exposed to hundreds of ads every day.
That was before May 5th, and now a word from Joe's computer world.
When people are ready to buy,
hello, Larry's,
they turn to the Sprint First Source phone book.